Welcome to this tutorial on replacing imported morph trees with object trees in Archicad using the Cetopo plugin. By the end of this video, you'll know how to import trees as objects from the GardenWorks library, making trees easier to work with in your designs in your existing workflow. Step one is downloading the GardenWorks library. On your browser, go to the Graphisoft BIM Components website and search for GardenWorks library, or use the link provided in the description below. Save the library in a location on your computer where you can easily find it later. Now let's move on to Archicad. Open the software and use the Cetopo add-on to import your site model. Follow the other Cetopo prompts to set up your project correctly and import your .cxf file. If you need help with generally setting up your Archicad file using Cetopo, you can find detailed tutorials on the Cetopo website's Resource Center and through our YouTube channel. In the add-on dialog, in a prompt, you will be asked, do you want to import elements as morphs or as objects? Here, select the option Use Cetopo GardenWorks. This option ensures the trees imported from Cetopo are replaced with object trees from the GardenWorks library. When you see the prompt, could not find object, don't worry. Simply click on Select the library location. This opens your file explorer. Navigate to the location where you saved the GardenWorks library and select the library. And there you go. Your trees are now imported as objects in Archicad. You can now easily work with the trees in your design, replacing and modifying them as you are used to. You've successfully replaced morph trees with object trees using the Cetopo plugin. For more tutorials, visit the Cetopo Resource Center. Thanks for watching and happy designing.